All right, we're back. We're back. I took a break after that last episode, went and made a sandwich, got me a little food, and we're back. Okay. Now we're preparing for the jellyfish party tonight. Okay. So in doing so, I want to go double check and see if there's a jellyfish. Anything here that was jellyfish? Trout, sea grapes. I don't know what the hell a big eye scad. White shrimp. Nah, okay. Which one of these sells for the highest? This one? Yeah, okay. Research that. Okay, we've seen this before. This has a great amount of taste. So does this one. Who cares, right? Let's just grab this one. Okay. So, as far as the menu goes, let's see what I can't make. That's, I know this is jellyfish. Ah, I really wish. White spotted jellyfish. You see, it's 50 to 130 meters. We may go look for that. Because this is the best jellyfish dish I got. And I don't really know how these parties work. Mayonnaise? Where the fuck am I supposed to get mayonnaise? Sorry. White spotted jellyfish sushi, I can't make that. Fried egg jellyfish sushi, I can't make that. Which I'm actually glad about, because that bitch sells for $8. So they can kiss my ass. All right, guys, imagine this. All right, imagine if this video was somehow sponsored by, like, Raid Shadow Legends or something, all right? If it was, I'd get to tell you how the game has, like, over 700 champions, dope graphics, an awesome RPG battle system, all kinds of PvP action to get in. Well, guess what? Lucky for you, it is. This video was sponsored by Raid Shadow Legends. That's right. Raid has been going strong for over 4 years. That's right. There's over 400 million players playing in 190 countries across the world. That's right. There's an endless amount of customization to make your character truly your own, and you can play it on mobile and desktop, so there's no excuse not to hop on this game today. And if you haven't been watching Raid Call to Arbiter, I'm not sure what rock you've been living under, but you better get out from under it and check out this limited series while you can, because it is full of awesome stuff. And listen, there's all kinds of brand new stuff related to Call to Arbiter. I'm telling you, there's a free legendary champion, the Mighty Orc Warlord, Artak. He's an absolute beast, and all you have to do to get him is log into Raid 7 days between now and July 24th. It's that easy. There's so much dope stuff to do in Raid, and there's always more coming in the future, so if you haven't started playing, I'm not sure what you're waiting on, all right? There's a link in the top of the description down below. Be sure to click that, head on over, and check it out. Or you can scan my QR code that's right on the screen to get some insane bonuses, all right? That's right, I'm talking an epic champion straight out the gate. That's right, Knight Errant and all kinds of other useful stuff, all right? So yeah, one last time, huge shout out to Raid for sponsoring this video, all right? They're always looking out for your boy, and I sure do appreciate them. Be sure to click that link and go show them some love. Let me know what you think down below, and I'll catch you in the comments. All right, let me not be in the menus too much right now. Let me go ahead and feed the cat while we're here. More high quality cat food. But she seems to like you. But he disappears every night. Maybe he made a new friend. Let me know if you see Momo at night. Okay. Bitch, how am I supposed to do that when I'm literally in here working all goddamn night? Hiring progress. All right. God, we got $11,000. Y'all. What the hell is going on? We're fucking rich. Come on, loading screen. Schedule. What? You saw that? I've never seen that pop up before. Is that under my calendar? We need to find the fish that Udo asked for and the jellyfish party. Okay, that's right. That's right. What are you selling today? Anything? Box of ammo, trigger bomb. Nobody gives a shit. That's fine. I got my guns and stuff. Yeah. You know what I should bring? This is probably a bad idea, but I'm gonna do it anyway. I'm bringing a hush dart. Okay. And actually, not only am I bringing the hush dart, I am gonna upgrade it if I can to give me four. That's fine. Yes, sir. Amazing. Okay. So now, yo, enhance hush dart 2? What is that? It goes to sleep quicker. And you get two more in the magazine. Okay. What does it take? I can make it? I mean, bang! That's gotta be it, right? Maxed? Yeah. Okay. So now I'm using the hush dart, right? Hush dart 2. So it's got 6 in the magazine. Amazing. Okay, we're after jellyfish because right now we need to get as much meat per weight as we can. Also, I so hope an event doesn't happen that causes me to get out of the water because I need all the time I can get in the water right now for jellyfish. A Pacific seahorse? I'm not even gonna open that because nah, it could be, that's right, it can be a harpoon. Yeah, I'm not getting that. I will do this though. What was this? Oh, little seahorse, sea hail. Okay. We can pick up little stuff at the bottom of the ocean like this, but I don't give a purple fuck about anything except for jellyfishes. And I'm gonna grab this. And you know I care about this. Whoop. Pass over here. Any jellyfish up here? I don't think so, right? I'm gonna grab this, and then we're gonna go deeper. 50 to 130 is where the jellyfish I want are. Wait a minute. Can I put this bitch to sleep? Yes! This hammer's amazing! Oh, fuck. Go to sleep. I don't care about you. Please fuck off. Oh, I was asleep. Go back to sleep. Sleep. Yes. There you go. Fuck off. All right. That was jellyfish. Very good. Very good. Oh, more jellyfish. Nice. I'm gonna throw that on the ground at some point. So this hammer makes harvesting jellyfish so easy because they don't fight back. So you can, and it does no damage. Like, it's so good because you don't have to worry about getting killed by a jellyfish. Why this bitch, what is beeping to me? Is this every fish? Oh, come on. That's like, let me look at a fish and it show me what I'm looking at. I'm getting close. Fishmon. Please catch it without killing it. Oh, fuck. How you want me to do that? It's fucking invincible. Oh, come on, you bitch. How you want me to catch without killing? Ow! The fuck is this thing? Oh no! I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do. There we go. How? You want me to just shoot it with this? I think it probably does. I'm about to Google how I'm supposed to catch this motherfucker. Cause this shit ain't working. I'd hit this motherfucker with so— you absolute piece of shit. No. No. No, sir. Sir? Where was it? Okay. Whew. Wasn't there some oxygen over here somewhere? I gotta find some damn oxygen. I need some ammo and some oxygen. Remember, the ammo was here, the oxygen. Yes. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Okay, is it— do the fish pause? Yes, they do. All right. What the fuck is this Pokemon's name? If I'm quiet here for a second, I apologize. I'm literally Googling this shit. How to catch horn parrotfish. There we go. And catch the fish. Using harpoons too, because sometimes they're not futile. special abuse. Life is part of the game. Tranquilize the gun to put the horned paraffin fish to sleep. Bitch! Everything just told me to basically kill this motherfucker. I don't understand. Maybe I need to reread what I just read, I think. Okay. Okay. I'm reading again. I'm reading another thing. Our creature, blah, blah, blah. Regardless of their passive nature, this bitch ain't passive. Motherfucker's whooping my ass. Sometimes to catch it, use your minimums to cut the fish. Pair fish are harmless. This is not a fucking harmless piece of I'm getting pissed off. It might want me to use a net gun, by the way. Okay, I just read. The do not kill fish is the game telling that to Dave, not to you as the player. So you as the player, you fuck this bitch up. So I need a weapon. I'm gonna go get that rifle. All right, fuck this tranquilizer gun. And fuck you too, all right? Where's that rifle at? It was right here, right? Yeah. Okay. I kind of need some air, if I'm being honest. I'm gonna swim back up and see if maybe there's a little bit of air somewhere that I missed. I actually can't believe how low our air is already. What's in here? Something good. Come on. I say we use this. Also, I gotta quit sprinting. Because we're fucking drowning. Yes, here we go. Whew, okay. So now we can brutalize this bitch and not feel bad for it. Miss me with that bullshit? Oh, fuck. I need to let it miss me in a way that... Okay. That's how easy that was? All right. Cool. By cool, I mean not cool at all. That was dumb as shit. All right. Back the fuck up off me. I want my damn other gun back. Come on. If you despawn, I'm gonna be pissed. Okay, still there. Bitch. Okay. Now, 50 to 130. Oh no. We're fine. Relax. Yeah. So anywhere in this general area, we can find our jellyfish. Hey guys. All asleep. All asleep. All asleep. All asleep. Ouch. Sleep. This bitch is not going there. There we go. These are the white spotted bitches I need to. And could it be sea grapes? Oh, holy shit. Come on, fall asleep. There you go. Nice. Okay. Red sniper rifle. Grab you. Go. That was such a huge find. Those jellyfish. Have I caught? Oh yeah, I've caught those before. More sea grapes. No, 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 no. And there's more. No, fuck you. This is the greatest day of my life. And more sea grapes. Oh my goodness. And this is like made for me. Oh, he went to sleep on the first hit. I don't know why. I guess I'm looking for the tranquilizer harpoon. Everything I got puts motherfuckers to sleep. There we go. Go ahead and top off here. Over here. Bop, bop, bop. More jellyfish over here, possibly. Oh, something even better. I don't know if it's even better. Something just as good. Check this out. Unpuff. Got him. You know what? Just because I got it and I don't need it for them. There you go, bitch. Oh no, he's gonna catch me. Oh no. Dry ass over here. More jellyfish. Come on. Oh! Yes, sir. I'm gonna leave those though. I'm gonna come back and get them. I'm gonna clear from high to low. So I'm gonna go about. Oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck. Okay. I'm gonna check over here and make sure it's all good. Wait a minute, I think I need y'all. Or some other shit. for that big, the big dinner, right? The Harlequin Hind. Hell yeah. I did need y'all. You need to come your ass right here. Pop. Sorry, you don't need me. Oh, fuck, you definitely don't need me. Everything I got doesn't kill, so I need you to fuck off. He lost me. Yeah, he lost me. Okay. Back down for jellyfish. And it was more, for the other shits. What's the other shits, you might ask? Sea grapes. No, 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 you don't. Gently down the stream. Long distance. Okay, okay. Chill. We're chilling. And we're swimming. And we're swimming. And we're sea grapes. And we're three more fucking four more. Please. Please go unconscious. Thank you. Ow. Go to sleep. My assumption is there's going to be that those white jellyfish tend to be around where the streams of water, the air pockets, whatever you want to call them. I realize I haven't been picking up these net guns, which is why I haven't been able to craft them. I think I got to pick it up first before I disassemble it. Come on, give me a spot. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna go up here, check. Giraffe seahorse. Anybody down here? Well, I see my beauty. My beautiful sea grapes! Okay. We just want to leave. We don't want to get smacked into spikes. Hey, is these more of these motherfuckers I need? Oh my god, what a beautiful shot. What an amazing shot I did. What a fucking asshole I am. Not gonna hit it. Get paralyzed. There you go, bitch. Why didn't I do this the whole time? Come on. Oh, you absolute piece of shit. I don't want you. Fuck off. I want this guy. And you're paralyzed. And bop. I think I need y'all for the same dish. These motherfuckers is tough. Not tough enough. Shark, I don't have nothing to kill you with, so... You know, you're lucky. Ma 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 By the way, very happy so far with our jellyfish haul. Very, very happy. I wish the blood coming off of this guy made that shark go after him. Right? That would be sick. I really want to fight that big son of a bitch, but I ain't got nothing to fight him with. Oh, you fucking turd. Oh, he turned around. I guess I could. No, you little fish. No, no. Thank you. All right, if you come this way, you can suck a dick, big boy. Uh-oh. You didn't like that shit, did? Oh, fuck. I think I could fight him. He's almost dead. Okay, I fucked up. I made a mistake. I've made a huge mistake. Because he doesn't charge. Oh God, hang on 1 second. Hey Chad, can you call me back in like 2 minutes?
Yeah, okay, bud.
All right, thanks. Sorry about that, boss. Thank you. All right, where's this bitch at? Let me kill him right quick, and then we can pause the game, and I'll pick up this recording in a minute. Oh, no, he's coming after me. Yep. Woo. Woo. Oh, fuck. Yes! I knew he was close to dead, because I hit him with all those mines. Tiger shark meat. Let's get another one. Tiger shark meat. Okay, I'm gonna get this oxygen. I'm gonna swim over here and I'm gonna pause the game and stop my recording. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. Sorry. It was a call from my lawyer. I got a speeding ticket the other day, so I had to get that handled. I'm not gonna lie, it kind of got me lost is what I'm doing. Tell you what. Oh shit, big boy's back. I'm gonna try to trank these little red bitches. Maybe if I don't move, they'll just swim right to me. Oh no, shark's coming. Go to sleep. Okay, we're leaving. And the shark's still coming, but we're still leaving. It looks like a way to get out. What an amazing... An absolutely amazing dive for jellyfish, though. Like, holy shit, the amount of jellyfish we just got. Because that's the dish I want to prepare the most of. Because I don't know how these parties work. I don't know if, you see, there we go. Honestly, these rank one pieces of shit. I'll keep one of each. I've already got a Jaya car. I don't have one of these. And then the rest is going to food, baby. Look at this. Where we at? We got 9 barrel jellyfish. 6 of these. 42 of these. 30 of these. Giraffe, seahorse. Wait, fuck! I didn't see none of these! I killed a giraffe, seahorse! And a big belly. God damn it! Coral trout. Alright. We got... We got we got all kinds of shit. All right. He brought the new fishmon. Parrot fish with helms and horn. Oh. Yeah. He's giving a good work. There's a fee I'm getting for this. How much? Check out the fishmon. Huh? What the fuck is the codex? Oh, right here. Cool. That's real great. I love it. Bitch, where's my fucking money at? I am not. They tried to get me right here. I'm not getting rid of my fucking sea grapes. All right, you can kiss my ass. Nope. It's not happening. I'm actually going back in right now. I'm going back in for some more. I'm going to buy this so I can get an immediate refill of my trank darts. We're going back in for more jellyfish. Striped catfish. Mm. No, I wouldn't mind some fried catfish. My favorite place in Greensboro is a restaurant called Lucky 32, and they got a cornmeal crusted catfish. Oh, it's out of this world. Out of this world delicious. Meow. Your little ass. Bop. What is that? Some olive oil. I still ain't seen mayonnaise. Mayonnaise must be deep as fuck down in the damn ocean. Nope. No, sir. No, thank you. You can kiss my ass too, you big dumb fish. Y'all little pieces of shit. 50 to 130. So remember, I think I'm looking for caves. Where the water's going blah, 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 blah. Right? Okay. I'm not gonna grab this air. Just in case I have to like retreat. Far back. I at least got a backup so I don't drown. Drown. However you want to say it. Be like that. Yo, I don't see, I'm not hearing any underwater currents. That fish was literally trying to commit suicide. He was trying to run into my damn knife. More air there. Go down to 130, remember that. I'm just listening. I'm just trying to hear the telltale sound of. Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh shit, I got caught. Oh fuck. Barracuda. But the real question is, does it go down over there? It does. Okay. So, let's see if our assumptions hold true. So far, there's no jellyfish in here. Shit, so far, there's nothing in here at all. Except for a little piece of shit seahorse. All right, not looking great, if I'm honest. Not looking great. I guess you'll do. I always like getting you. Come on. Go grab your little ass. You looking tired? There you go. Huh. So far, it seems like my theory could not be more incorrect. Oh, fuck. Take your dumb ass on somewhere. Wait, I need to go in here. Yes, I needed to go in this bitch. What a pleasant surprise. Wait, why are there so many fish? Bitch, there's two, there's four fish in here. I think you'll be okay. Okay, there's a little more now. Oh, Jesus. Hey, the savage, take it to the shrine. Yep. Yep, you should. All right, bitch, come on. You're looking tired. There you go. You don't know me, Barracuda. Hell up out of here. Okay. Oops. See another one of my best friends right here. How you doing, pal? Damn, I didn't mean to shoot you literally directly in the face. Oh, wait a minute. We're in another area with currents. I don't see any jellyfish, though. I feel like this is the type of area they were in last time. Come on. Don't do me like that. Tiger tail. Okay. Damn, this is where I just was. I gotta take my dumbass all the way back around here. Wait, whoa. What the hell did jellyfish are supposed to be? What is this? Sesame seeds. It says I've seen them before, but I don't remember them. All right, maybe I'm done with jellyfish. Maybe I ain't getting no more. Oh God, I gotta go right by this big bitch. That's okay, you're gonna miss me. That's okay, you ain't gonna get me either. Swimming. There's so much good shit in that cave, but I got way too much. You know what? That was an ass whooping. Okay. Guys, I guess we're just gonna have to be happy with what we got. I mean, I could go deeper and get some more of those other types of jellyfish, but I feel like I got a lot of those already. So, I know I don't have anything to kill that shark with, so, and I know I don't have hardly anything in my pockets. So I guess I'm just gonna catch these little pieces of shit. Because I don't think I have them. See, I knew I ain't never seen these little bitches before. Just in case it's a new gun. It is not. Okay, we're just gonna scan the top of all this shit and then we're headed home. These little things don't look familiar to me either. What is this thing? A rainbow wrasse. See, I told you. I wish the upgrade was permanent. That would be sick. Jellyfish! I mean, name but a couple, but actually, never mind. That's a shit ton. I feel like these are the cheapest jellyfish. Oh hell, I mean this thing is powerful as fuck now. Why do I keep getting... Oh, if I upgrade it, do I get full ammo? Oh shit. Damn, I got him. He never even saw it coming. Poor guy. He went to sleep so fast. Anything else over here? No. Nah. Go back this way. Grab this. There's at least one more jellyfish right here. Sea urchin, whatever this is. Nice. All right, what do you say? I say we get the hell up out of here. It's been a great dive. I'll catch this little seahorse right here. Okay. It's party time. Literally. Okay. We'll keep... We'll move that over. Then I get an... Yeah. I'll keep a big belly because I don't think I had one of those. I don't think I got a long snout. I actually may not have one of these. The rest of these can go to hell. How many jellyfish? 21 of those, which is great. Hmm. God, I love that dish. Okay. You see the damn fireworks? I just noticed. Look at the fireworks. Applicant list. Itsuki, Davina. Damn. Itsuki looking kind of... Cookie, everything's one? That's got to be some bullshit, too. All right. I'm going to the sushi farm. Sushi farm? What the fuck am I talking about? Sammy the Rap Star. Bitch, why are you showing up today when I'm having this fucking party? Huh. Didn't the manager say he saw someone look like Otto?
Fuck
it all. Welcome.
Yeah.
You guys sell vegetable sushi here by chance? Mm. Ugh, gross. I want sushi made with fresh veggies.
Yeah.
Well, it's okay then. I will get going. Hey, hey! Hot pepper tuna.
What?
Wait, this music. It's hot pepper tuna.
Hot pepper tuna.
A pepper tuna. A I pep a tuna. I pep a tuna. I pep a tuna. I pep a tuna. This shit is fire. Let's. God damn it, Otto. What's up? This is mixed vegetable sushi. We need to secure ingredients for it. Vegetable sushi is one of my favorites. Customers knows what's what. He's gonna work through the night for some good old vegetable sushi. A pepper tuna. 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 A pepper hell pepper 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 tuna. A pepper tuna. A pepper tuna. A pepper tuna. A pepper tuna. That's a pepper tuna. All right, 1 second. All right, I'm back. Somebody's at the door. What am I doing? Staff again? Oh yeah, who can I hire? What was I looking at? Davina. I'm really intrigued by this chick. She's $4? All right. All right, get your ass over here. You're working with me for $4. The rest of y'all. Do I want any of these? Maybe I buy this guy? I don't know. Nah. All right, you're new. How much does it cost to train you? Let's see what you learn first off. Damn, she jumped up. Look at that. Look at that jump up. Serving and appeal. Oh, she serves like crazy. Oh, she serves drinks. Yes. You know what? You're going to level 5. Okay. Oh, you might go to level 7, to be honest. She's super sick looking too. We're rich. All right, let's go ahead and get her ass up to level 7. Thereby, I just want to see what her second skill is. I'm gonna compare her to the whoever's there. Staff with irresistible charm, charisma increases permanently. I don't know what that means, but that sounds great. Look at her fucking appeal. What a sexy bitch she is. Meanwhile, Jandy's over here with 98. Listen, I'm gonna swap you. Where's Jandy? Tipmaster, I did like. Serving 103, appeal 98. Serving 295, appeal. Get your ass in there. Co, I'm getting your ass to level 7 too. Okay. Go. Come on, Kyle. You can do it. What the fuck did that say? Friend seahorses. Or did it say fried seahorses? That's probably more like it, huh? Cocktail serving. Serves cocktails. So his cooking's actually not that great. So like he would be, see, 290 and 243, 390, yeah. He could kind of go in over Raptor because he always gets a tip. But I would have to make sure to stay on the wasabi. But then who would cook? Maki, are you what the fuck? Are you good? It's fine. I think we'll be fine with what we got for right now. This is the party time, so let's actually go to research because we did get 2 new deals. Seahorses are lightly fried. Black vinegar sauce provides a fresh start. Okay. Oh, there's a puffer. Oh, there's another puffer recipe. Okay. Now we gotta craft our menu. It's all been leading up to this, y'all. Price. Okay. Wait a minute. Oh my God, I fucking harvested all that bullshit and I can only make four of these motherfuckers because I've only got four salt. Now I'm getting pissed. Y'all, I'm getting fucking, I'm getting pissed. Oh, you see the little bow tie? The little pink bow tie? That means it's a jellyfish dish. All right. Enhance. Wait a minute. Have we seen this one? Oh, yeah. We saw this. Nice job, Boncho. Okay. That really ain't worth a fuck, if I'm being real honest with you. Oh my God, all these dishes suck. The only one that makes money. The only one that makes money I'm out of. It takes 10 to upgrade that? Kiss my ass. Okay, you know what? Here's what I'll do. I'll do one of these, but I'll set it to auto supply. So if they want to get some more, go for it. Okay, so that's handled. We got this. I'll do the same with that. Auto supply. Same with this. Auto supply. So I got any other jellyfish dishes? I mean, I can definitely enhance this another time, right? It costs 10. Ingredients used for enhancement. That's fine. Fuck out of here. Excuse me. Do the same with this. Auto supply. Come on. Pink. There we go. One. Auto supply. I mean, they're gonna be happy, right? They gotta be. Like, this is... How many different fucking types of dishes do we got? I mean, these don't sell for shit, but... Fried egg, auto supply. All right. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 jellyfish dishes. Only one's worth a fuck, if I'm honest, but should be all right. Y'all ready? Girl, you cute. Maybe. With your Melina looking ass. Here, come on. Open this shit. It's a time for a jellyfish. What you want? Huh? What the hell y'all want? Jellyfish? There you go. There you go. Oh, she's pouring a drink. You do it then, baby girl. Yes! I ain't gotta do shit. Bitch, somebody else wants a drink. There we go. I'm gonna go ahead and just stay on this. There we go. Oh my God. All right, that was ass. Why was that bitch mad? I don't know what's happening. This is wild. Oh, she can pour drink beers too? Here, I got you. I got you. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Pour him a beer, girl. Go get the dude on the end. Get him, get her a beer. There we go. Bitch, you only wanted a beer? What the fuck? This fucking sushi party sucked ass. Fuck a jellyfish. All of that work for what? For what? Yo, that is ass cheeks. All right, we made $2,000. All right. All right. I was excited about these parties. These parties fucking suck. Okay. Phew. Oh, the cat. Remember the cat was out there doing some wild and crazy shit. Yep, it's Momo's meow. I should follow him. Momo not in sight. Oh shit, I gotta run. Got it. I'm sure I gotta crouch through these, alright? Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, Dave. Hey. Listen, we can afford for him to hear a little bit. Little noise, ain't never hurt nobody. Little noise, that's fine. Ah. Where the fuck are you going? Ah. Oh shit! Momo got a baby! So why is... Momo's a boy, by the way. I don't know why else the little kitten be over here sucking on daddy's nipples. We're cool, right? Aw. Aw. Three cats. Oh, lovely. Let them stay here. There's lots of food around. Dave, help me take care of the cats. Bitch, that's what I've been doing. Okay. Uh-oh, farming report.
You get yourself some sleep, Dave?
Sure. Yep, vegetable sushi. Coming over to the farm. All right. Let me guess. More shit I gotta do, right? There's a new space. Oh, that's right. A garden. Good explanation. Some tools to seed. Y'all, I'm gonna rip my balls off, okay? Bitch, I got shit I gotta do. Open the storage box. Okay. Okay. Jump on the eggplant and carrot. You see that stick flick? Look at that. I'm pushing right and it flicks back left.
Uh-huh.
Oh, god damn it. And I gotta get water? You've gotta be shitting me. You've literally gotta be shitting me. I can't get that yet.
Howdy.
Great farmer.
Howdy.
Vegetable farm. Let me guess. I can buy some more shit, huh? Yep. Expand rice paddy. Ooh. I think that might be worth. That's worth. I'm buying. Okay. Bitch, how do I expand this bullshit? Can I expand? Okay. Well, whatever. Have fun. Y'all, since I've had to stop recording like twice during this episode, I don't know how long this video has been so far. I'm trying to keep them around about the same. Hang on, let me go to my other PC right quick. Look at my recordings. Okay, the first chunk was... All right, we're back. We are back. Hush me. 32 minutes. Then I had a phone call. Then I recorded for...
All right, I'm back. Sorry.
24 minutes. Then I had somebody at the door. So it's about an hour. And now I've been recording for 60 minutes. All right, so I'm not done yet. I got a little bit more to do. VIPs in 2 days. See what you got. What is this? Why would I like that? I'm trying to think. Oh, so I can use a net on them, probably? Oh, my God. When did I get 44 of these? I love this game. I love selling all manner of shit. Go ahead and sell 17. I like to keep 20. 53? All right. Tony's my number. Sell 9. Sell 12. Sell 7. Sell 5. Okay. Sell all of these. How much does diamond sell for? 70? Eh. That's not as impressive as I thought it would be. I'm honest. Okay. So we're at 6,000. Again, I was not impressed by that fucking jellyfish party. That shit was ass. It was actually ass cheeks. Ass cheeks McGee. I guess let's go turn in... Let's go turn in this bullshit. The baby girl's pet squid. We might do a horse race. Then we're going to talk to the king and figure out where that cave is. And then we'll go to the cave right quick. Some new bullshit right here. Hunt spider crab. Deliver nautilus. Bitch, don't I have? Did I turn him in? Like, what? How do I turn these bitches in? Oh, deliver. There we go. The easiest shit I've ever done. Deliver that. There we go. And $75. Amazing. I still don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to buy with this shit, but it's okay. Oh! Make sure this never happens again. There we go. Bitch, I don't need credits anymore, okay? There's another small gift. Aw. Our portrait of Sergio. Hey! I got some more shit. I need to register some more fucking... Look at this guy. Put your ass in. There you go. These kind of suck ass. I'll put them all in there for now. So my white boy, he's back up. He's back up to max. There we go. Let's go, white boy. Let's go, white boy. It's his name. Keep on doing what you're doing, white boy. Come on. Come on. There's jump and slide, so there's gonna be obstacles at some point. It's gonna be hard for me because I'm only looking at the green. Oh, this is an ass whooping, y'all. Woo! I see you, white boy. Now, I'm the king down here now, all right? It's me. It's your boy. See how fast these horses are. Ooh. Oh my God, 118? All right, she's gonna lose. This motherfucker right here, though. All right. So I gotta find one of them bitches in the bottom. Actually, hang on. Let me look at these. Team race. Do I want to try the team race? Oh. So it's the first four, maybe? Okay. Let's just try a team race right quick. I'm ready. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Fast. Fast. Get up to speed. There you go. There you go. Woo. We are neck and neck with that sumbitch up top. Oh, fuck. I didn't see that. I didn't see that thing on the bottom. You got your work cut out for you. Oh, you were hauling ass. We didn't even have a good baton pass. All right, I got to pay attention to it. It looked like left bumper did something. Oh, you keep them on. Oh my God, we are off to the races. Oh my God. Just go ahead and give me the trophy. Just give it to me. Ah, and white boy's bringing it home. Mm. taco, baby. Ah, no big deal. About the easiest shit I've ever done in my life. Hang on, let me go see something. What's the highest I can bet? Just on something random. 100. All right, I'm not betting that. I don't feel like playing a bunch of bullshit games. Okay. I also don't feel like doing no more side quests for this motherfucker, so. We're gonna talk to King Ding-a-Ling. Also, y'all got a store that I can spend some money in? All right, tell me where I gotta go. Bandit Cave is an old sea people storage. Swam will guide you. Oh. Look, Swam is a piece of shit and I hate him. Okay. Yep, I saw this earlier. But I couldn't get in there. Crazy to see people locked up somewhere. I heard insane ones. I'll stay here and protect the key. I knew you wouldn't go in. You're a pussy. All right, look for a room with the mural. I'm ready. Let's go. Let me grab this thing first. I got it. Let's go. Yes! The hell else you think I'm doing down here? 300 meters from the surface. Think I'm just taking a little swim? It's cold. How deep am I? Okay. Can't go that way. What the fuck is that? Oh, God. I saw a zombie. What a cute sea bream. Okay. I just see people, they're still alive. Should not draw their attention. Well, no shit. I will, however, be collecting. Keep on. There you go. Cause they might be able to break out of their cells. Which is not ideal. Actually, hang on, that motherfucker's over there. No sir. Where the mural is, where's the key? It just seems to imply something. Easy. Easy, easy, easy. All right, not so easy, huh? God damn it. Sit your dumb ass up there. You drop there. You drop there. Ta-da! Oh my, what a terribly hard puzzle. Ah, easy. Yes. The fuck? That's not good. That's not good. Another earthquake. Yep. We gotta be very careful. Oh, fuck. Okay, thanks. Thanks for showing me how to do that in a cutscene. Must avoid them without getting caught. Easy. Name of ancient sea people who are mutated. No guns or knives to kill them. Escape the cave without being spotted. Okay. Isn't there one up here somewhere that ate that fish? The fuck is that noise? It's not what I'm doing, right? No. I don't know if this is the right way. I'm gonna assume it's the right way because of all these spikes. Double shit. Oh, goddamn, triple shit. Swam? You better swam your ass on somewhere because we're about to get destroyed. Oh, he's not here. Cool. Of course he's not here. What a pussy. I literally hate that guy. The hell is that? Oh, it's this bitch again. I don't have a weapon. I don't have a weapon. You're robbing graves now? Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh no, John Watson. Well, I'm actually glad you did that, John. John, why? Why, John? This fairy tale, no bullets will penetrate it. Well, good. I know what I gotta do already. Go ahead. Way to go, you fucking idiot. Oh, shit. No, sir. Come on, John Watson. Now you kind of slow and you kind of suck. Yep. 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 Deflect the missiles. Bitch, how the fuck I'm supposed to know? bitch. Come on. John! John, you kind of suck, John. There we go. We love that. Bop! John, John, John. You never really learn, will you? You'll never really learn. Uh-oh. You kind of a dumb bitch, you know it? Oh, he's pissed now, though. Oh, fuck. I need some of this. John, 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 John. Oh! Woo! Shit! Hey. John, that's wild how bad you are. You know what? It's kind of crazy. Kind of crazy how much you suck, John. Damn. Just missing over and over again. And then loop it right back around. Bop! You missed me with that bullshit. Missed me with that bullshit. You gonna shoot? There we go. And bop. Oh, I could have swore that was gonna kill him. I thought that was gonna be the one. Ouch. I don't know why I didn't think he could go that far. Come on, John. Here we go. Thank you. Thank you, brother. Bop right in the dick.
Oh no, I'm drowning. Blah, 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 blah.
My eco-friendly sea blue armor. Mumble. Blah, 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 blah. Bye, pussy boy. You are tenacious.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, fuck, yes.
Useful parts. To pick us a sample. Nice. So I get some new upgrades. All right, I got the key, bitch. Yep. Yes, Gadons or Gadons, whatever you want to call them. I have a short version and a long version. What do y'all want to hear? The short, this long. Why not? I'm not gonna read this since it's long. Y'all can read it, okay? For the peace, okay? That's the tree. Dashy. Dashy. Oh, I knew it. I knew it. Damn. Huh. tree. Bodies of those infused energy, the tree began to exhibit weird changes. They became zombies, basically. So that's how King Long died, was suppressing those zombies. Some of them still may be roaming the glacier. Oh, goddamn. Sea people's necklace. Wear this and the tube worms and the deep sea will retreat. Bitch, that ain't worth a slot. And get a flashlight that does the same shit. Okay. Hey, appreciate you. Where can I spend this goddamn money? All right, we're going back to the surface now. We're gonna see what this new tech is, and then I think that's a good video stopping point. Boom, bow, bow. Bow, bow, bow. Okay. Crops are all grown. Come harvest. What? The ones I just fucking planted? Oh, no, the rice. And after I harvest, it should grow, right? It should be bigger. What's this? Four rice. Three rice. Come on. Thank you. Need to remove all the weeds. We're good. They're fucking gone. Okay, he's working. He's working. You know what? Just while I'm here, I'm gonna go ahead and fill up this goddamn watering can. Okay, so that's under construction. Yep, John Watson attacked me. Yep. Bitch! Didn't go use your gun? Other than the case of smaller fish, but stronger, bigger fish, maybe. Bitch, I know. How about you tell me what the fuck I'm supposed to. Alright. What's the point? What's the fucking point of this goddamn, this high-tech shit I just picked up? Huh? Thought I was gonna do something cool. Alright. Eco Watcher can kiss my ass. I got mail. Ooh, wait a minute. What's this? To Diver City. Today we're introducing Hammerhead's Paradise of Costa Rica's. Hammerheads can be found on the Cocos Island and accessible through live board. You can meet groups of over 100. Huh. Do you want to be rich? Yes! Oops, I got hacked. Okay, I got a virus on my phone, but that's fine. Okay, guys, that's the end of this video. I know I'm kind of ending in the middle of a day, but that's fine, all right? This one has been broken up into three parts already, so let me end, okay? We'll pick it up right where we left off. This game has so much gameplay I did not expect. I'm having a blast. Hopefully you guys are still enjoying it. I love you, and I'll catch you in the next one. Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.